Hello, NEET aspirants. You all are watching official YouTube channel of Shiva Learning. You all can also visit us on www.shivalearning.in. So this is the video about Centec PG Medical Admissions, or you can say Pondicherry PG Medical Admission. They have already released their online application form. So let's see what are the important dates. The release of online application form is start from the 26th February. Last date to submit the application form is on 06 March. Release of the merit list 10th March date, and the date of declaration of the merit list 16th March. First round of counseling is of 26th of March. Joining date of first round April 12. And now you have second round of counseling. What is the documents required? Need PG scorecard, nativity or residence certificate, certificate in the support of claim of reservation, latest photograph. Okay. What are the courses offered by the Centec PG Medical, MDMS, PG Diploma and MDS? And these are the eligibility criteria. Okay, the students who are not eligible, these are the list. And what is the documents required at the time of the admissions? Admit card, NEET card, mark sheet of MBBS, BDS, internship completion, permanent or provisional registration certificate issued by the MCI. High school valid government ID proof and the ability certificate. Okay, so these are the details. Let's see how many seats are there. The PG medical seats, category number of seats, 90 seats for the government quota, 85 seats for the management quota, and right seat is still not, they have not opened, and total we have 175 seats, and these are the dental seats. Okay. So these are the details about the Centec PG Medical Admissions. Let's see what is the website and how to and where to apply. Okay. So this is the official website, centecpuducherry.in. From here, if you are new here, just you have to click here and then you will get one page. Here you will get information brochure, how to apply, merit list, allotment list, etc. So if you are new here, you have to click here as a registration, as a new user, and then you can do your registration. These are the steps given here: user registration, registration confirmation, login, academic detail, personal detail, upload file assignment, application with fee payment, view and submit the documents. Okay, so these are the details. Okay, so let's see what is the fee structure. Okay, these colleges either is government quota or management quota. If you are the domicile of Pondicherry, in that case for the PG clinical you have to pay 7,59,000, and for the management quota it is 22,77,000. This is applicable for all three institutes, and for this is non-clinical fees are given here, and this is the dental colleges and dental fees are given here. Okay, let's see what is the score needed. Okay, so for the management quota, those who are the domicile of Puducherry, in that case the rank is given, score is given, especially for the Christian minority and Telugu minority. For anatomy, anesthesia, these are the rank, these are the scores. Okay, so these are the rank and score of 2019 session. According to this you can predict for these sessions. Okay, and let's see for the other state students or for the management quota, say. So you can see there is easily for anesthesiology it is 67616. Okay, it is near about 67,600 state. Okay, and for derma it is not given. For ENT it is given, for general medicine, general surgery, microbiology, option gyne. Okay, so this is for the PIMS, this is for MMVMC, this is for SVMC and RI. Okay, so these are the score, these are the rank, these are the score, these are the rank, score and rank. Okay, so these are the data for the 2019 and 20 session. According to this, you can do your counseling for this session, as if your marks or rank is according to this data. Okay. And these are the complete details for the government quota sales with the PG score and rank for each category. Okay. Those who are the domicile of Puducherry, For them only it is applicable. For general, for OBC, MBC, SC, ABC, PCM and PT, course name is given, rank is given, score is given, each category is given, okay, and each institution is given. So according to that, you can predict what is your rank and which college and which branch you will get, okay. So thank you for watching. I think this data will give you little benefit if you are going to do the counseling, and hope you will do better counseling and have better branch. Thank you for watching.